Well, for the last 2 years, I've mostly been playing with my balls, you know? And, a lot of employers, I guess, don't find that to be a very applicable skill in today's workplace. So, you know, it's been kind of hard finding a job as a single dad. You know how it goes.